The Peter wandered away for a spell. He found himself in a very grand hall, munching on chocolate as he looked at it all.
My palace looks very fine today.
Pepito wandered, chocolate in hand, then stopped at an instrument that was gilded and grand.
That is the most beautiful harpsichord I have ever seen. What is this? Do not touch. Pooh, I am the king. I make my own rules.
Pepito played. Without much success.
Oh no!
Then found he had made a terrible mess. So he ran away in great distress.
Oh, what in tarnation? Zimmies, Angelica, how did you... Stools and fences? Oh my gosh, we gotta get rid of this stuff before... Look, whoever it is... Oh, now what? This Drew, with some kind of big box. You called him too? Who else did you call? Good. Okay, I'll handle your daddy.
Spencer, holy mackerel, what happened?
I just ordered myself some dessert while the kids were napping. Chaz, Betty and Howard, what are they doing here? You called him too? Who else did you call? Oh, now what? Miss Drew, with some kind of big box. Hold your horses! Hold your horses! Hold your horses! I just ordered myself some dessert